In October 2024, two planets will be in debilitated position in the transit horoscope, due to which the time will be quite a struggle for some people. On 17th of October, Sun will be debilitated in Libra sign, and on 28th of October, Mars will be debilitated in Cancer sign, due to which we can see a lots of ups and downs in people's lives, in politics, weather, business, etc. What will be its effects on the 12 zodiac signs? Videos have already been uploaded for this. You can watch them by going to the channel. Now let's know in detail what can happen due to debilitated Sun and Mars. In 2024, even on Diwali, Sun and Mars will be in debilitated position in transit horoscope, due to which incidents of our Sun will increase, vehicle accidents will increase, there will be ups and downs in the weather as well. Those who have debilitated Sun and Mars in their horoscope will have to be very careful. Those who have debilitated Sun or Mars in their ascendant will have to control their anger and excitement, otherwise they can get into big trouble. Those who have debilitated Sun or Mars in their second house may have loss of money, may have health problems of their spouse. Those who have debilitated Sun or Mars in their third house may have problems in traveling, may have problems in using their valor to the fullest, may have differences with siblings. Those who have debilitated Sun or Mars in their fourth house of their horoscope will have to take special care of their mother's health, may have to take unnecessary responsibilities, may have to spend more money in maintenance of vehicle and property. Those who have debilitated Sun or Mars in their fifth house in their horoscope may have bad relations with their children, may have loss of money in share market or speculative market, may have bad relations with lovers. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the sixth house of their birth chart may face legal problems, may feel a sudden decline in health, may get into trouble due to wrong company. Avoid lending money and avoid any kind of debate. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the seventh house of their birth chart may get cheated by their close ones, may have differences with their spouse. If you do business, then avoid lending money. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the 8th house of their birth chart should take special care of their food habits. Take special care of your health. Be careful while driving. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the 9th house of their birth chart may have to spend money to save their honor, may spend money in social service or religious activities. Now you will have to work harder than before to fulfill your wishes. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the 10th house in their birth chart should avoid taking big decisions now, should behave with officers very thoughtfully. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the 11th house of their birth chart will have to work harder now. Change of job is possible. There can be a rift with elder brother and children. People who have debilitated Sun or Mars in the 12th house of their birth chart will have to take care of their health now. Be careful while traveling. Avoid making new investments. So due to the debilitation of two planets in transit horoscope, many people can face problems, especially those people in whose horoscope Sun or Mars are debilitated or are of the enemy. Now let's know some measures which can helpful for everyone. Offer water to the sun regularly, that is, give earth to sun at the time of sunrise. Perform Abhishek of Shivling with Jaggery water on Tuesday specially. Distribute sweets on Tuesday. Make recitation of Hanuman Chalisa regularly. Take blessings of elders every day. Give some gifts to your brothers and sisters. If you are capable, you can also get the jap of Surya and Mangal. So hopefully in this video you have come to know about the impacts of debilitated sun and Mars on different people. If you want to read the article, do check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to subscribe so as to get the latest astrology updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.